But the fact that you're not using any creams or any moisturisers, I'm horrified.
It means he is in such good condition, actually, considering she doesn't use anything.
As Neris's first punishment, she's having the Hannibal Lecter all moisturised.
How does that feel?
It feels lovely, actually. I'm used to doing this.
So why is...
You'll wake up. Puffy eyes.
Too much cream around the delicate eye area will make the skin sag even more.
Whatever you do, you don't put it right near your eye, you put it on this bone here. And above there. And you pat it in.
No rubbing in that area. With Neris's clear, albeit dry, complexion, she only needs dabs of concealer. If you feel the need for a bit more cover-up, multitask by using a tinted moisturiser with built-in sunscreen. Another way to look groomed without masses of makeup is to shape the eyebrows.
Oh, I'm so pleased
with
those. Yes. I just think eyebrows make such a difference.
Let's do it. Ooh, good.
Oh.
That's incredible.
Neris is being given the beach paint treatment top to toe. So far, something has been missed out.
Neris, your body has come on leaps and bounds. It's for one thing, it's that we are thoroughly urgent.
Even the rich and famous have trouble hiding their age when it comes to hands. And Neris is guilty of every premature aging hand crime there is. Always outdoors with no UV protection, no gloves in sight for washing up or gardening, and no oven gloves. Which feeding would be standing in her way. The results are groomed by Candy.
49, I would say around about 49.
They're going to have to make up for lost moisturizing time. A glycosylic acid peel and ultrasound work at removing the dead skin cells and exfoliating the skin.
It is still very soft.